Alrighty, folks, welcome back to Half-Life Alyx. Let's play. We're working our way through fighting the Combine because we want to get to take down the vault. We're going to take down the vault to access the super weapon. At least that's the plan. Maybe not Russell's 3-year plan to restore everything, but nonetheless. We fought some Combines. Oh, okay, that's the right way, okay. So we gotta go this way, check first, let's explore. I heard a rat. Ah, or no, that ain't a can, okay. I thought it was a Combine with a can. Oh my gosh, oh. Any bonus resin at this point is just kind of icing on the cake. We got the extra ammo and the auto reloader. So, that's that. The question is, what is the super weapon? I just can't fathom anything beyond what the fans have or know about to speculate. And there's only one most fun, exciting thing, but I don't want to expect that at all. That would be the number one dream in this. Well, it looks like we made it to the surface, Northern Star. Good.
Look to the Northern Star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the Northern Star to help his friends. Which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense.
And we have to help the Vortigaunt. Save the Vortigaunt, so... Sounds like they're having that take place here, and I think that's from one of the gameplay trailers or something.
That's some sort of Combine substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security you need for a giant vault.
Okay. I dislike the VA, and anyone would dislike the VA being different, but they're not doing too shabby of a job. Gotta give some credit. Cheaper. That is a lot of power. Isn't this the map from the one picture as well? Yeah, the drapery. Man, the noise that is making. Got pods there too. All this area needs to be looked over, but my goodness. Oh gosh, got giant beams going. I wonder what the new head crab is called. Bulletproof? It's gotta have a better name than that. Ice cream, get your ice cream, yeah. Or
Alyx, you might. I think you should find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation.
Yep, I know, Russel. It's called exploration. Don't do that. We don't really need more resin. We got the best upgrades in my opinion. The extra ammo for the pistol and the auto reload for the shotgun. You hear it based upon your positioning. The sound waves don't hit you. Wow. Sound waves don't hit you at certain areas. What are you doing? That is just crazy amounts of power. Looking it over. Don't want to miss anything. Then we will proceed into there. They aren't going to be happy about whatever we do. Towers. Yes. Yeah. Ooh. How do we? Where? Oh. Wrong way, apparently. That seems suspicious.
Boys, huge buildings.
So you gotta save some Vortigaunts. Let's leave it in case we need it when we're on the way back. Alright, so this is the fourth part. Oh. Map load. Where are we now? Okay, good. Good, there's plenty more map. There's the thing. There's the vault. Okay. I have a million questions. Why would they have it there? Wherever they would have it, why would they have it there? I get up in the sky where the citizens, the rebels can't access it, but surely a lot of them could see it there. I don't know what the best place would be to hide it. Maybe it would be there to make it seem like it's not the biggest deal. Who knows what it could be, you know? Careful of your fingers, Alyx. These things suck on your fingers. Is that a screen? There we are. Oh gosh, all these mail things. And I think I said something backwards early on about these. Oh, these ones you can't interact with. The other ones you could. Well, huge poison head crabs. Head crabs. Knock, knock. That's the
Looks
new
like
sucker.
Taking the stairs.
That's the new sucker.
Look at the architecture.
Is that where a picture was taken?
And the stairs are out.
Let's try and get that power back on.
There's another one of those. We're good on those. Just get it out in the open. Or under a chair. That'll do too. Alright, so we've... So we saw the new foe. I don't know what it's bloody called or to call it. Electric head crab, but it may not be a head crab. That's a problem. Just crazy good detail. Crazy good detail. Oh my goodness, look at this vertical. Look at that. Nice. Piano! What? Oh no, you don't. Not gonna ruin my fun. They like try and attack even if there's... Bad combo. He's moving fast. Thank you. My goodness, are they powerful. Reload, reload, run. This is what I heard about, so I want this to be interesting, and we'll see if it's actually what I heard. We will see. I want to see if it's legit. Got plenty of time, too. I'm losing track of what...
Hey, Russ. Name a song.
Flight of the Bumblebee.
Coming right up.
It's legit. It's real.
That's it. Anything look like a breaker box in there?
Nah, I'm still looking.
Oh my goodness. Blown away yet again. And I even had heard about this. Blown away. I gotta come back to this. Basement, laundry supplies, employees only. That is another stunning thing. They've set the standard. It's like a western-y type bar. Thank you. cache, not that it would be useful. Employees only. Notice, employees must wash hands before returning to work. Yeah. Alright.
Here we go. Breaker boxes. Here we go.
Hotel's ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
Is that it? Further in. This is all we can see. Right. So we gotta assume. Bogus. Grenade. Alright, presumably we're on right now. Yes, no, maybe so.
Elevator is still not on yet.
Okay. And it wasn't correct. Okay, so there you can't access it. Alright. I thought it was further. My bad. It's always me. So that should be it. So you can go to both. Not really doing that one finger. Well, this is going to take a bit. Let's go into that. I guess it is to that. Let's assume. I love that piano. That's stunning. That's another mind-blowing moment. What? Baloney. When puzzles get on your nerves, I'm so used to the puzzles, but VR puzzles is a whole new deal. Let's go into both of them. This has it. This way has it. Oh gosh, don't do that to me. Don't. Oh gosh, don't. What's going on? Oh gosh, don't do that. Why is it doing that? Well, there's not like much else it could do. Keeps going. How far does it go? That's ridiculous. How far does it go? This is a wild goose chase. That was something. That was something. Okay. Well, what are we going to call this new foe? Electric. Let's just call it electric head crab. The stuff is seeming to get glitchy here. Gotta check time. More. Gotta check time. Oh boy. We're good. We're good. It's part four or five of this session. Oh, thank you. There's no way to bloody reach that. Alyx is an elite hacker. She is elite. Elite hacker. That was the
power back on.
That was the biggest wild goose chase ever. Sound ding. Oh boy. Oh, we're not gonna be able to bring it. Guess we can try and get it up there. That's what she said. Jump. Oh man. second floor. Look at how beautiful it is. Is there something on that? Looks like a flower, actually. That piano. That's the highlight. Look at this. It's infested.
This place is overgrown.
This is from
How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably... Yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Whoops. Only got one there. My bad. Guess a lot of damage on another. This is from a picture. Every time that happens, I get worried we're closer to the end. Love the music. We gotta get that soundtrack. Oh, wow. Wow. This is going to take time. Don't really need any extra resin, but we'll take it. This is just something else. To go. I forget if we were supposed to cut 3 minutes. Oh well. Maybe that was a different one. And then I think I got two more sessions. Two more parts this session. Love that soundtrack. I need to get the soundtrack after I finish. Is there a little bit of that creepy G-Man audio from Half-Life 2 here? Mixed in. was in. What was that? It explodes? The goo explodes. Dang, not that dropped ammo sound. It's kind of annoying. I'm pretty sure. Oh.
I'm really starting to think I shouldn't be breathing this stuff.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less.
Breathe less. Alright. We're gonna call this good here, so. Anyhow, let me know what you think. Oh, chapter 5, the Northern Star's already chapter 5. Uh-oh. Alright, so we gotta save Vortigaunts. We're going through this. We saw the new enemy. Lots of crazy puzzle. Great soundtrack going on. Let me know your thoughts. We're going to bring down, supposedly, the vault. Don't know how that's going to go. Oh, man. I don't know. Let me know your thoughts. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. I'll see you up ahead. As always, take her cool.